All right, folks, let's dive into one of nature's most formidable forces, hurricanes. These powerful storms are a testament to the raw, untamed energy of our planet. Picture this. You're staring at a storm churning over the ocean, an immense, swirling mass of clouds and fury. It's a sight both mesmerizing and terrifying. That's a hurricane, also known as a tropical cyclone. The eye of the storm is deceptively calm, surrounded by a wall of violent winds and rain. These colossal storms can stretch over 600 miles across and pack winds of up to 200 miles per hour. Imagine the sheer force and energy contained within such a massive system. So where do these monsters spawn? They don't just appear out of nowhere. The Atlantic Ocean, the Caribbean Sea, the Gulf of Mexico, and the Eastern Pacific are hotspots. These regions provide the perfect conditions for hurricanes to form. But the Western Pacific and Indian Ocean aren't safe either. These areas also see their fair share of these powerful storms. Basically, if it's tropical, it's a hurricane breeding ground. Warm waters and moist air are the key ingredients. But how do they start? The process is both fascinating and complex. Hurricanes begin with warm ocean waters, at least 80 degrees Fahrenheit. This warmth provides the energy needed for the storm to develop. Warm, moist air rises from the ocean surface, creating an area of low pressure below. This rising air cools and condenses, forming clouds. As this air rises and cools, it forms clouds and thunderstorms. These storms start to cluster together, feeding off the warm ocean water. The Earth's rotation causes these thunderstorms to spiral, and when conditions are just right, a hurricane is born. Now let's talk destruction. The power of a hurricane is truly awe-inspiring. Hurricanes bring a deadly combination of high winds, torrential rains, and storm surges. Each element contributes to the overall destructive power of the storm. The winds can tear apart buildings, uproot trees, and fling debris like missiles. The sheer force of the wind can turn everyday objects into deadly projectiles. Rainfall can exceed 20 inches, leading to catastrophic flooding. And storm surges? These surges can inundate coastal areas, causing widespread damage. That's when the hurricane pushes ocean water onto land, causing even more flooding and devastation. The aftermath of such events can be heartbreaking. We're talking billions of dollars in damage, homes destroyed, and lives forever changed. Remember Hurricane Katrina? It was one of the most devastating hurricanes in recent history. It left New Orleans in shambles, causing over $125 billion in damage and taking nearly 2,000 lives. The impact of such a storm is felt for years, if not decades. But how do they end? Hurricanes don't last forever. They eventually lose their strength. Hurricanes lose their power when they move over cooler waters or make landfall. Without the warm ocean to fuel them, they weaken. Without the warm ocean to fuel them, they weaken, eventually breaking apart into ordinary rainstorms. The remnants can still bring heavy rain, but the worst is over. So next time you see a hurricane on the weather map, remember the sheer power and potential for destruction these storms carry. They are a reminder of nature's incredible power. Stay safe. Stay informed and respect the power of nature. Preparation and awareness can make all the difference. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more in-depth weather insights. Your safety and knowledge are our top priorities.